Another day in this carnival of souls. Another night settles in as quickly as it goes. The memories are shadows, ego the page, and I can't seem to find my way home. And it's almost like your heaven's trying everything. Your heaven's trying everything to keep me out. All the places I've been and things I've seen, a million stories that made up a million shattered dreams.
Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Twisted Arrow Productions. I'm your host, Kent Scheller here. We're out here in Kilgore, Texas. It's July, late July. It's 94 degrees. Where do you need to be? Out hunting pigs. That's what we're doing today. It's going to be a solo hunt. We're here in Kilgore, Texas once again. Had quite a bit of activity coming out here. It's cooling down. Hopefully they're going to show up tonight. We're going to stick a pig, bring some bacon home for mama. Thanks for choosing Twisted Arrow Productions. Y'all stay with us. It's going to be a great hunt. Here we go.
Another day in this carnival. All right, everybody. Finally got set up. Comes along there. Another night sends end. It's about 7:20. Shadows ego the page, and I can't seem to find my way home. These days have definitely grown up. And it's almost life.
Your heaven's trying everything to keep me out.
All the places I've been and things I've seen, a million stories that made up a million shattered dreams.
Almost like your Just got done watching the replay on the camera. That's a dead pig right there, boys. It almost looked like I didn't hit him. The arrow blew right through him, man. Hit him right in his lower shoulder. Looks like a good heart shot, but it blew right through him. Seen him run off. He just didn't react. Very violent, but he was very calm. Both of them were feeding. Didn't know what was going on, so that's a great size butcher hog right there. I'm gonna get down. It's we got probably about 30-40 minutes left of daylight, and I'm gonna get in the woods, get on that blood trail, see if I can drag him out, and then get him out here where I can get the truck to him. Take him back to East Texas, get him skinned up. Wow. What a great hunt, man. You know, a lot of these hunts come together because of the work that you don't see. My good buddy, Mr. Carter, one of our pro staff members here at Twisted Arrow Productions, he spent a lot of time out here just about a week ago keeping the feeders full, cutting down this foliage where you could make a good, clean, ethical shot. So, props go out to him for doing his part. We all get to reap what he sowed. So, anyways, I'm going to get after this pig, see if I can blood trail him. Y'all stay with us, man. Wow, that was awesome. Got to get ready for it. Thank the Lord for this day. Every day is a blessing, gentlemen. Don't ever forget that. Because the day you start forgetting about your blessings is the day you'll lose them. So, what an awesome shot, man. Whew, 40 yards. Dusted. All right, gentlemen, as expected, perfect heart shot. Got my pig right here. Trying to make it down. Just like I said, we thought it was just a little boar. It is perfect kill size. And as you can tell, a great shot, man. Great shot. Exit hole's right there. That's the exit hole. Roll him over. And you can clearly see the entry hole right here. Perfect slick trick right through the heart. Dead pig, perfect skin and size. Wow. We're gonna get him back to the house. Have us some good eating, baby. Twisted Arrow Productions, thanks for joining us. July 2017. Mosquitoes are out, it's time to go. Ladies and gentlemen, wanted to take advantage of the light that we had here. Like I said, shooting slick trick broadheads, four blade broadhead. I've already put this broadhead through three or four animals. Nocturnal light at Knox. Got a little 60-70 pound little boar here. Perfect for eating size. Like I said, it's just a lot of work goes into this. It's not as simple sometimes as just laying stuff on the ground and having them show up. Like I said, Sean Carter did a great job getting this place ready, and we were able to be successful tonight. So I want to thank the good Lord for our many blessings. This is going to be some good bounty for my family. Y'all continue to keep watching, keep supporting us. We'll keep staying at it. Twisted Arrow Productions, y'all keep shooting. Come on, pig. Let's go, Wilbur. Let's get on out of here.